Happy New Year, people. Happy New Year. How you doing? Please talk. I'm coming from the heart of Lagos. When I say heart, I mean I'm coming from the heart of Lagos. I'm coming from Agege. So please, I beg you, if you don't laugh inside, I will meet you outside, though. All right, thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, there's no time. When I got here, I was so thirsty. So I went to the restaurant. Please, I need water. But when they told me the price of the water, I was angry. Fella said, water does not have any me. I hated that water. So the next thing I asked was that, please, where's the restroom? They said, over there. I went there, I came out. The woman said, do you still care for the water? I said, I'm okay. Your water there is okay. I'm okay. If you get that, you're doing well. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I love the Indians so much. So I'm just thinking in my head that everybody seated here happens to be Indian. My favorite musician in Nigeria is Tope Alabi. So I'm just thinking that one of our songs, Oluwa Etobi, is being sung by Indians. Like, how is it going to look like? You know, Indians, they are the only people that talk and shake their head. You know what I'm talking about? It's only in Indian film that you see that rain is falling. Two people, they will start to fight. Or they will start to sing love song inside rain. Me as a Nigerian, if rain is falling, I'm thinking of two things. Hey, my clothes, oh. The clothes, who is going to help me pack my clothes? The clothes, oh. Do you understand? Now, just imagine if Tope Alabi happens to be an Indian person. How is a song, Oluwa Etobi, going to look like? The MC, we have to introduce her. You hear something like, okay, namaste to you people. Mere naam MCD, absent America kuch ki hui. I'm here to invite someone on stage right now on Alibaba January 1st. Please put your hands together for this great musician, Evangelist Tope Alabi. Please clap now. Clap, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Then Tope Alabi could just enter stage like that. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. That's my time.